Dear children, welcome back to your social science class. Today's topic is historians consider British period in India as colonial. Why? You all are familiar with that word colonialism, colony, imperialism, etc. Because during that period, there began the domination of British over Indian people. Indian people were exploited by British. Europeans always engaged in the collection of raw materials from their colonies at cheap rate. All these features of colonialism can be seen during British period in India. So historians consider British period in India as colonial. And British officials always give more importance to surveys and the preservation of official records. Because they thought that with the absence of official records, the act of administration become very difficult. So they appointed special officials and they established some museums in our country. Dear children, there is one assignment for you. Please collect some photographs of historians.